Let's finish up with an example. Given an electric field with this expression, say whether this wave is linearly, circularly, or elliptically polarized. If it's circularly or elliptically polarized, say whether it's left or right-hand polarized.